Now, our next performance is from the critically acclaimed Hamilton. Oh, everybody loves it. They put on such an incredible performance for us last year. We needed an encore. In this song, King George III has a tongue-in-cheek message for those opposing the monarchy during the American Revolution. With "You'll Be Back, Please Be Upstanding" for His Majesty the King.
You say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea, when you see me go by. Why so sad? Oh, remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. Like before, I will fight the fight and win the war for your love, for your praise, and I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad, so don't throw away this thing we had. 'Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family. Remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
What an unbelievable. A big thank you to Daniel Boys for that fantastic number. Oh, did he smash it? You can catch Hamilton in the West End and in Manchester right now.